What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to get speech-to-text in any game you play on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing a game, or simply while using your PC, use the shortcut Windows key and G. This will toggle your Xbox Game Bar overlay. In case nothing is opening up, then open up your Windows settings. Under Gaming, click on Game Mode. Make sure to enable Game Mode. This will not only allow you to access the Xbox Game Bar overlay, but it will in addition improve your overall performance when playing a game on your PC. When using the Windows key and G shortcut, you can preview all of the widgets in the top navigation. Click on the gear icon to toggle your settings. On this window, navigate to the Gaming Feature settings, and here you can preview the game chat transcript options available to you. When enabling the speech-to-text option, the Xbox app will transcribe other players' voices into plain text presented to you within the overlay. When enabling text-to-speech, your text chat in games will be read out to other players. In the drop-down menu below, you can select one of the Microsoft voices. This is very helpful for users who are unable to speak, when having microphone issues, or simply when you don't feel like talking while in-game. Lastly, you have the option to enable the Let Games Read To Me option, which will make sure that your games read aloud some important words that appear on screen to help visually impaired users to understand what is presented on screen. Unfortunately, not all games support this feature, but more should over time. In case you experience issues with Xbox Game Bar, then search for Xbox Game Bar in your Start menu search and click on App Settings. Here, allow the app to access your camera and microphone. These will only be utilized when using the in-app chat or when recording your gameplay. Set the Let This App Run in the Background option to Power Optimized. Lastly, scroll down and select Repair. This will take a second to make sure that the application is complete and up to date. You might need to log back into your Microsoft account after repairing the Xbox Game Bar application. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.